Those gears up there. Could we jam a door open, maybe?
Wait, I think I see Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never...
Stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You never
got
feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes.
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. In time, you affect me. You affect me.
Come on. No. Yes.
I won't.
Come on. Come on.
Ruin my life.
Annie, we can figure this out. I promise. Trust me. I know how to.
No.
I never want to see you again. Never.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do it.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it? So now the sails are loose?
Just watch. Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
I said stay on the boat.
On this bridge over here.
Do realize it's over, don't you?